Here in West Dorset, we have a secret way to make vodka from the milk of grass-grazed cows. The milk is separated into curds and whey. The curds go off to make cheese, and the whey contains the sugar we need to produce the alcohol. Using a special yeast, the milk sugar is fermented to make a milky beer. That beer is then distilled. We blend and filter this distillate using our secret method. Black Cow, pure milk vodka. A vodka that's so smooth, you really can drink it till the cows come home.